on, Alex, take him on.
Oh, what was that? Stay on your feet, Alex! Terrible!
Are you serious, Harold?
Ref! Where's the foul? Unlucky, mate. Looks like Ben's now.
Thanks, guys.
See, George, I told you the boy had talent, didn't I?
No son of mine goes down like that. It's embarrassing.
If you're going to talk like that about our boy, you should leave.
Leave? I want him to be a proper player.
Just get out of here.
Fine. I'm leaving.
Go on, then.
All right, penalties it is then.
London's finest, mate.
How could you, Harold? What? Why can't you support him like your father?
Oh, yeah, what can I be more like a great gym hunter?
Hey, first of many, you should hang it here. Be like a trophy cabinet.
You've got a big problem. Brass on the road, never there for his son. He's not making effort. I'm always saying.
He didn't even care that we'd won.
Look, I'd better go, mate. Mum will want to hear about the match. See you at school Monday, yeah?
You played well today, Gareth.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Hunter. Hey, Alex. Champions!
Penny for him. Come on. What are you thinking?
Football. This is what I want to do. Like you. And Dad.
You know, there's a difference between playing at something and working at it. You're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know. George Baker was at the game today. He was impressive.
The scout?
Yeah. Yeah. I want you to have this. I scored my 100th goal with that. February 1969, Coventry City away. Left foot volley. Sweet as a nut. Here, might bring you luck too.
You sure, Granddad?
Oh, yeah.
I'll practice with it every day.
Well, you better get on with it then, ain't you? Time, Alex.
King Pit on a jump back. King Pit on a jump. at times, man.
Shut up.
4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial. Never thought we'd be showing up for one of these.
Forget the academy gas. It's behind us.
Listen, lads. Don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just that.
Did you get so grown up?
Wish Dad could be here, Mum.
Hey. Today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate.
I'll take skills over flashy motor any day, mate.
Oh, yeah? Who's the one with the pro contract on the table, mate?
Ignore him, lads. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
You lads are here today to prove that you've got the skills to make it in a professional game. Now, for the last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies, but for whatever reason, you've been released. Now, the league organizes these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinized and will count towards making your future in football. Now, these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar. And today, you're going to take them on. So let's see what you got.
Hi, my name is Arbonne and you again.
See how confident he is when I get him one-on-one on the pitch.
Hunter. Listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward. Impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it going to be? Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud. Right, first up, a quick half of 11 aside. Let's sort out the men from the boys.
Sorry, mate, sorry.
yep.
Superb, superb.
Watch, guys, let's go forward. Pass around, not through, guys.
On again, boys, on again, on again.
Playing like we belong here, mate. Let's keep taking it to them.
I'm feeling good today, Gus. Just need to stay focused.
I'm with you, bruv. No doubt.
Shooting drills. Let's see how good you are at putting the ball in the back of the net.
Blimey, Hunter. Where did that come from? You've been watching videos of me.
Making you nervous, am I, Williams? That's what you get when you play with the big boys.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on then, Hunter.
Next, we'll be testing you on your ball control. Move the ball with speed.